Dear students, welcome in mathematics education. Today we will discuss how to change the one unit of measurement into another. We have one sum 5 cm into meter. Students, we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 cm. It means we can write it 100 meter is equal to 100 cm is equal to 1 meter. Then 1 cm is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. And we have 5 cm. 5 cm is equal to 1 upon 100 into 5. That is 5 upon 100 meter. And the answer is 0.05 meter. And 5 centimeter is equal to 0.05 meter. And we have other sum is 10 meter into kilometer. We know that 1 kilometer is equal to 100 meter. 1000 meter. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. 1 meter is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. And 10 meter is equal to 1 upon 1000 into 10 kilometer. And the answer is 0.001 kilometer.